Kanina po, binalita sa big story, 8 companies expressed interest to manufacture vaccines in the Philippines. I just realized, I wasn't sure about the context pala. When you say 8 companies want to manufacture in the Philippines, is that 8 companies who are producing abroad want to produce here, or 8 companies here in the Philippines saying we're willing to take in anybody who wants to manufacture here?
I checked on the 8. There are only 7 in our list. I don't know whether there is anybody who backed out, but there are 7 local companies who would like to manufacture it here. And they have identified their partners from abroad, except one who is still searching for a partner.
Okay, but we understand may mga NDA pa dito, but potentially how many countries from abroad are we talking about here? How many potential partners from abroad?
I think there are also 7 potential partners from abroad. Okay, so there are 2 which are using the inactivated virus, which is both of them have WHO emergency use approval, and then there are 2 which are using the so-called protein subunit adjuvanted, which are still in phase 2 trials, meaning to say not yet, no authority yet to use. And then there is one using mRNA, which is already on phase 3. Alam ko yung Russia mRNA yun eh. And then they have also one that is using the so-called viral-like particles, okay, which is still in phase 1, phase 2. So yun talagang vaccine developer partners na meron ng authorization, dalawa, both using inactivated technology.
Sir, pero hindi pwedeng pangalanan kung ano mga bakuna yan.
No, ibigay sa akin eh, A, B, C, D, E, F, G na rin eh.
Okay, so hindi pa vaccine specific yung mga...
Company A up to company G and vaccine A up to vaccine F. Okay, kasi yung isa nga, hindi pa nila sure kung sino ang gusto nilang partner. So when I ask from my own vaccine evaluation and selection task group, ito lang binigay nila sa akin. So kasama yata ako sa non-disclosure.
Sir, how advanced are the discussions with these companies? Kasi, diba, kasi I understand na baka 2022 pa, that's next year, if ever yung beginning ng fill and finish operations, in other words, mag-import tayo tapos dito magtatapos at magpa-packaging.
I think I have mentioned before that we are talking here of 3 periods, yung short term, yung medium term at saka yung long term. When we talk of the short term, this is the period 2022 to 2023 na talagang fill and finish lang. And then beyond that, up to 2025, ito yung pwede nang gawin dito lahat from the beginning ng raw material up to the finished product, pero foreign technology pa rin. No? Ngayon, yung long term, which could be up to 2030, ito na yung hopefully ay nakadevelop na rin tayo ng sarili nating vaccines. No? And by the way, one of the local companies is looking, one of the 7 that I have on my list, is looking at the long-term production of vaccines from the original raw material up to the finished product, hindi lang fill and finish. And then there is also one which is looking at the possibility of producing non-COVID vaccines for our national immunization program. At the moment, naghati-hati kami ng trabaho. So DOST is still doing the vaccine evaluation and selection while DTI now is in charge of assisting the companies who would like to manufacture here. So yun nga ang ibinigay na time period. Definitely not 2021.
Yung local production, will be linked to the creation of the Virology Institute. Ganun ba yun?
Yung sinasabi kong our own technology, it is hinges on the approval of the Virology Institute.
So ano na po yung progress ng proposal na yan? Kasi mukhang tuloy-tuloy na eh. Bigyan na siya ng bond. Kailan na siya mag-umpisa?
Well,
ranking, for example.
De, tapos na kami sa House of Representatives. Passed na up, on third reading. So it is the lobbying that we have to do now is in the Senate. Kasi,
pero mukhang sigurado naman sa Senate din eh. So how soon? Kung papasa yan, how soon can you start on it?
Yung approval?
Yeah, no, kayo. Kailan mauumpisahan siya? Sigurado namang papasa yan eh. Kasi priority din ni Presidente.
Kahit hindi pa approve yung batas, ay nag-umpisa na kaming maggawa ng 8 research projects on virology out of our own pharmaceutical development center sa DOST. Yung approval, well, of course, we hope that this thing will be approved before the end of the year. And yun nga lang, merong mga merong kailangan pang kumbinsihin sa Senate. Kasi some are raising the issue, bakit hindi na lang RITM?